Hey guys, it's me again, Owen, and today, or rather tonight, we're going to be listening to another Eden song, and it's called Gravity. I think this might be one of my top three best Eden songs that I've listened to so far from him, and I love it, like a lot, with a passion, I would say. I've heard the acoustic version of it. I love it very much, very nice. But we're just gonna play the original song, which is on for 3 minutes and 51 seconds, so we're gonna be listening to that now. Also, I want to say that I've already listened to the song before, but because how well the 909 song that I reacted to was good, I thought it would be nice to show you guys my favorite songs from him, you know? So here are listening to my favorite songs from Eden.
Close my eyes, but I can't sleep. And oh God, I wanted to be your eyes. But everything I said went unheard, and everything you sold, I straight fled, became my downfall. Cause you said.
Also, I just want to say the instrumental and the lyrics for this song in particular are very emotional, not like the last song that I reacted to, which was a interlude. Or depends which way what uploads first, I guess. But yeah, this song's more kind of depressing, kind of talking about falling in love, defying gravity, stuff like that, all that cheesy nonsense. Well, not nonsense, but like, yeah, I hope you get what I mean. I don't even know what I mean, but yeah, we're gonna continue listening to that.
I drink and I smoke and I talk too much, but I know you're right when you said you just gotta go and save yourself. So
So
hear
here
me
I
out.
am.
You know everybody talks, though. And it means nothing till you let it, but if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. You can leave if you really want to.
Oh, I love it so much.
And you can run if you feel you have to.
I forgot to say, I've seen this guy live before in Glasgow when he came down to what was he doing? He was touring for what was it? What's this album called? Vertigo, which is a very good album. Probably up there with my top 10 albums, you know. Might do a video on that actually, like my top 10 albums that I recommend that you guys listen to. But other than that, we'll continue with the song. It's a good idea actually, isn't it?
Now I'll be fine if you ever ask
Me.
me. I know it's hard, but no one said it's easy. Falling's easy, but there's only one way up. So I've been thinking that I think too much.
What's the name of the album?
And I can't sleep, but I can dream of us. Now I've been seeing shit like Holocaust. So burn it down, I gotta drown this out. And you said you need me to let this go. But it's who I am, or how am I just losing it? If you said jump and I went first, but falling's always been my downfall. And you say I drink and I smoke and I talk too much, but I know you lied when you said that you just had enough.
This is my favorite part of the whole song, by the way.
Save yourself. So hear me out. You know everybody talks girl, and it means nothing till you let it. And if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one hand. You can leave if you really want to.
I just completely love that part of the song. Oh, I love it. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's so good. And that's the song. That's Eden, Gravity. It's one of his most emotional songs. Probably my top five best songs from him, I would say. I love it very much. It's a very emotional song. And when you got like your earphones in, and you're just like walking somewhere down the road, and you just hear like the second half of the song play, and you're just like, it's great. I love it. But yeah, I think that'll be the end of the video. So this is the second video of me reacting to Eden, or technically the third video, I guess. And yeah, feel free to recommend songs in the description if you want. I honestly don't mind. And yeah, I think that's it for now. Next song should be, I'll surprise you, don't worry, I got you. It's a very good song by Eden. But yeah, hope you guys have a nice day, or night, depending on where you are and where you're watching it. And yeah, take care guys.